paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good, because this mission demands your full attention. Now, before we launch our attack on the Institute, we need to address another threat. The Railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Hit them before they hit us. I like it.
Precisely. Destroying the Railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the Railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on PAM's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put PAM's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it. We wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete the mission. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church and link up with our assault team. They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the Railroad down. Ad Victorium, Paladin.
If you find anything interesting in the Railroad headquarters, don't forget to bring it back here.
kill you if we have to. Just leave.
Where'd you go? Standing down. Come back here, damn it. Here we go.
Come.
Pam.
Security mode enabled. Voice interface is unavailable at this time.
Thank you. sense with the plastic faces.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
I was simply following your orders.
As you should be, Paladin. I'm also dismayed that you were unable to recover Pam for the Brotherhood. It was an amazing piece of pre-war technology that could have proved quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Trying to minimize reactor jitter. Adjusting compression rate.
Engine turbines at 87% efficiency.
Attention! Any soldiers who have not yet received a field assignment from Proctor Teagan should speak to him at once. That is all.
Run into any sense.
Excuse me,
shoot
Proctor Ingram.
We don't
look like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
If we're going to defeat the Institute, we can't allow personal feelings to interfere with our mission.
Spoken like a true disciple of Maxon. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
Well, it would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a vertibird on standby waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
Heard you made short work of the railroad.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Well, to fix...
Too much radiation. I feel...
All right. Done. Now, was there any... Scrapes. All done. Any other complaints?
No. We're done.
All right. You watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
Kids are crawling all over the place. Send them out before we drop. Check out that terminal over there.
Terminating any hostile life form. It would appear my target has disappeared.
Lost visual.
Combat in the lead.
Thank you.
Prius.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Initiate. Building decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Complete. enemy.
Someone there! Got over here! Good fight!
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into... Anyway. Well, this is it. Moment of truth. We pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
We don't need luck, Ingram. We've got you.
I didn't do it alone. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Fusion core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, hunt. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory, impossible. Target coordinates.
At Victoria!
Freedom is the sovereign right of every American.
Attention! Halbert pilot to Station Epsilon. Halbert pilot report to Station
pilot,
Epsilon.
Welcome.
That is all.
Congratulations.
Patch me up, Doc.
Well, to fix...
Think I soaked up some rads out.
Blood. And that's that. Anything?
I'm pretty beat up.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
dumb and ugly, that child. It'd be a superhero.
Joining our cause was the wisest decision in your life, sister.
Proctor Teigen.
Congratulations on the promotion, Paladin.
I'm looking for some firepower.
Sure, I've got
one more time. Look, I'm really busy.
Alternative to communism. Victory is assured. Engaging red Chinese aggressors. Mission proceeding as planned. Mission hindrance, 32%. revised stratagem initiated. Aquatic transit protocol activated. Probability of mission hindrance, 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated. Subroutines engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Scanners operating at 100% efficiency. Enemy presence detected. Attack imminent. Definition of failure.
Thank you. Come here. Let me end your suffering.
Democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Keep those synths away from pawns!
Obstruction. Directive 7395. Destroy.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done.
Ad Victorium, Paladin.
Hostile sensor or reading detected.
They can't hide from us. Cut!
Combat initiated.
Something's out there.
Wait. My wife.
Goodbye.
Located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters. Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Back to hell.
We'll make the Institute pay for their crimes.
Ground.
In and out, Paladin. We make this stuff and precise.
Ingram, do you copy? Our mission is complete. I need you to transport us out of here immediately.
Our work here is done.
Proctor Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but, well, this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son, sir.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here! I want to go with you!
You're not going anywhere with me. You're not my son.
But you can't just leave me here! I don't want to die! Please, just think about it for a second.
That's not happening. No way.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it! I hate you!
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Hang on. You're telling me you'd leave that kid here to die? He's your son.
He's a synth, Ingram. He's not really my son.
Are you kidding me? The Institute made synths that look like children? I don't even know what to say. Except that they deserve what's coming to them.
You're clear to go, then. Ready?
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin.
I'm sending you to the detonation site. I'll set the relay to send the last of us to the Pridwin and make sure everyone is out. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
Dr. Ingram has assured me that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Excuse me, Elder Maxim.
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
I did it for the people of the Commonwealth.
You truly have become one of us, sister. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
Then let's get to it.
I'm pleased that you're anxious to continue your service for the Brotherhood. But this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.
You've done a heck of a job, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Paladin, I'm pleased you've returned. Captain Kells and I wanted to speak with you. Captain Kells.
As I expect, Elder Maxson has already explained. The destruction of the Institute is simply the first stage of our operations in the Commonwealth. There are still super mutants and ferals to be dealt with, as well as any remaining synths that escaped the blast. It's our hope that you will continue serving with the Brotherhood and assist us with eradicating these threats.
Of course, Captain.
Very good, Paladin.
In light of your service, Captain Kells and I both feel you deserve unique recognition for your contributions, both past and future. It's with great pleasure and the utmost respect that you are hereby granted the title of Sentinel. This is the highest honor a Brotherhood soldier can achieve, but we both felt strongly that it was well deserved.
In addition, we'd like to present you with this jetpack modification for your power armor. The Brotherhood has few of these devices in its possession, but we feel you've earned the right to utilize one of them.
Congratulations, Sentinel. It's an honor to be serving with you.
Thank you both. I'm really quite honored.
The honor is ours. So, Sentinel, for the first time since we've met, I have no orders for you. From this moment forward, you will decide which missions you undertake and how you will guide us. Captain Kells and the personnel at the Cambridge Police Station still possess numerous operations for you to undertake. Where you go from here is up to you. Ad Victorium, Sentinel.
Brothers and sisters, I will make this brief. I wish only to say thank you for all your hard work and dedication in the defeat of the Institute. Our sacrifices have been great, but thanks to all of you, we stand today in a Commonwealth free from the grip of madmen. Tomorrow always brings another battle, but thanks to all of you, we have won today. Ad Victorium, brothers and sisters. Attention. Tomorrow's tactical briefing has been postponed. A new time and date will be forthcoming.
Congratulations, ma'am, on the promotion to Sentinel.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next triumph. Thank you.